I knew I had the potential to be a leader, but the minor really helped me refine and define my definition of leadership and what I want to do with the rest of my life and what I care about.
The minor is something that comes up in my everyday conversations with people, be it my children that I work with now, or my partner teacher, or even my coworkers, helping them problem solve. It's like a lens that I use often.
I have to be able to lead myself every single day and tell myself, you can do this. You're gonna make it through this interesting time. You know who you are as a leader.
So the way that I wanted to lead was to be like a transformative leader. And I could have done that in the business world, but I saw that my purpose was greater. It was more social justice focused.
First, you gotta know yourself and know what you care about before you can lead anyone or even yourself. So I'd say one big part of the minor is your values, vision, and mission statement. And figure out what you care about, your values. Figure out what vision you have for your life, and then make a mission statement. This sentence is what I want to do with the rest of my life. And that's how you can be a leader. The Torchbearer's Creed states, "One that beareth the torch shadoweth oneself to give light to others." And I think at the University of Tennessee, a big part of that is not necessarily focusing on yourself as a leader sometimes, but focusing on how can you help another person. And I think what the minor helped me do to recognize that is, okay, you understand now who you are, but now you know, here's how I can go help. Here's what I can do to help another person. Here's how I can bear the torch for other students and to create a better environment for the University of Tennessee going forward.